Hello guys, welcome to Nomlog IT Solution. This is Basir here, Odisha Bhuneshwar. Today I have one interesting case study. I have a board, Lenovo. Board part number is Hello guys, welcome to Nomlog IT Solution. This is Basir here, Odisha Bhuneshwar. Today I have one interesting case study. I have a board, Lenovo. Board part number is LS675AP. It's very common board. I also have a common fault. So let us say this board have no display, means have power done but no display. So this is very typical fault for this board. Hope maybe somebody, some guys don't know. This is amazing fault. Cannot imagine. Let us check here. You can see DC. Is it comes up 0.018? Means it is VIN section is okay. Also standby is okay. As customer told me, it is powered on but no display. So let us check what is the status show in DC. See, I'm doing power on. See, board is powered on. See, light is powered on. Check here. It takes 300 approximately. Once again, one more time, I'm doing just see. Just doing powered on. See, 270, 280. So let us, I am going to be check whether standby voltage is correct or not. Where is the standby sections? I am going to be see here. This is the standby. Check 5 voltage is okay. 3 voltage is okay. See here, RAM voltage is 1.5 voltage is okay. RAM sections. See here, it is also 1.0 voltage also okay. See here, it is 0.900 VTT voltage also okay. See here, core voltage is low, also okay, but very low, 0.600. Sometime it generate core voltage, sometime it doesn't generate core voltage. Let us check here. Now you can see here 230. But here is no core voltage. After some time it become core voltage, very low. So let us, I am going to be check whether core sections requirement is okay or not. Before going to be check, see, this board become completely R&D, means some other engineer are doing or trying to replace core IC and everything. Okay, he tries everything, every capacitor, every resistors around the core sections 98531. And as I talked with him, as my dealer, he told he put new IC, also he doesn't get any results. So I'm going to be open schematics of this and I am going to be check whether it fulfill the schematics. As I am going to be check, this is PU901, so I am going to be search PU901. This is the schematic of core sections. So I am going to be check VIN is 23 should be B plus line. So I am going to be check 23, pin number 23. Where is the pin number 23? This is 1 and this is 12, this is 24, this is 23. Check here, pin number 23. See here, zoom it, pin number 23 have voltage 18 voltage. Okay, so VIN is okay. Any VDD? Yes. Pin number 22 is the VDD. Pin number 22 is the VDD should be 5 volt. Let us check here. 5 volt is available. Okay. So VIN is okay. VDD is okay. And another one, VDD is also pin number 31. That should be 5 volt 31. Pin number 31, this is 36, 35, 34, 33, 32, 31. Let us see here. This is pin number 31. I am putting in pin number 31. You can see here. It looks like good. 5 volt is okay. So I am going to be check for enable. Here enable is VR on. VR on. Pin number 7 is the enable. Enable of core sections. Pin number 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is the enable. You can see here. This is the pin number 7. I am putting in pin number 7. Pin number 7. And see here. Also available 3.2. Guys, here available VRON. VRON is available. Enable of the IC is available, but still it doesn't generate core voltage. Okay. So I am going to be check first in DSO. 25 megahertz clock is okay, not in PCH. So before going to be check, I have to be set my DSO to AC conditions. And check it. I'm going to check 25 megahertz is okay or not. Turn this. You can see here. This is the 25 megahertz ICs. So 25 megahertz is okay or not? Hold 1 minute. Why it doesn't show me? Not coming. So you can check 25 megahertz also available. Yes, 25 megahertz of PCS is also available, means PCS clock is available, but still it doesn't work. So I'm going to be test. I'm going to be check EC is okay or not. Hold 1 minute. I'm going to test EC. You can see as in DSO, EC pin number chip select is okay, pin number 2 also okay, and we have the power supply, have also output also okay. You can see here clock is also okay, EC is okay, main bias also have the supply, but it doesn't generate core voltage. So I'm going to check in multimeter. Yes, it's available. Yes, means now I'm going to be check in schematic. What are all the requirement of core sections? If SBID clock allot and SDA all will come and it's so in DSO, when only the PWM is activated of V core, then only you can see these things. Otherwise in offline mode you can check as a voltage. So I'm going to be check of any of this pin have voltage or not. I'm going to be check here of pin number 4. have data of line. If I have voltage, that means I'm going to check something other, pin number 4. I'm going to check pin number 4. Yes, you can see here pin number 4 also have the SBID 1.0 volt. Means these all are the things are present as a voltage, but you can see in DSO when board will power on completely, you can see all those things. But I'm going to show you one thing. This is the typically fault of this motherboard. You can only catch up this case by the help of DSO. You can see here, this is the 1.5 lines of input coil and this is the output coil. You have to be just mark output coil. Sometime it come his, see, sometime it come his, see, and sometime it becomes straight line, sometime it becomes his, sometime it becomes straight line. But just I'm going to be check once more. See here, it comes square pulse. It comes square pulse, means disturbance line. Guys, I'm already I already changed the capacitor of this 1.5 volt, but it doesn't get me results. You can see here, I am already replaced the IC also. And it doesn't give me the results. His will not be completed. His will not be rectified. Some other things I'm going to be show you. Just you can see. You can see this is Q8. Very difficult task to as VC. Let's you can see input side, it contained 1.6 volt, have no his. I'm going to show you in out, means maybe this switch IC. Just do here, I'm giving power on, but result become something RAM section. Now means when ampere increase, to show you one of the things. It you cannot imagine electronics. It look like fine 18 volts. Okay, it's look like fine. You can see in off conditions have 18 volt. You just mark to DSO. You can see I am doing powered on. Just wait. See what happens here. See in DSO